Hello everyone, my name is Karan and today in this video, we are going to discuss how can you file an international patent application. Filing an international patent application is a right provided to the inventor of the patent, which makes it sufficient to restrict others from using, selling or copying their own invention in any other country or outside India. A single patent cannot provide safety to invention in each and every country around the world. For patent registration in every nation, the cost is very high, and this cost is required for filing the patent application and for maintaining it. The way in which you can apply patent protection for patent owners in many countries is when the countries take part in the PCT or Patent Cooperation Treaty. So why is it necessary to file international patent application? For protecting invention, patent registration is taken by people, MNCs, universities and research institutions. Since patent protection is jurisdiction definite in nature, it only gives protection for which country in which patent application is filed. An international patent application helps the patent owner or inventor to seek patent protection based on the priority date of the initial patent application in other countries also. Therefore, there is a need for international patent protection. Now, I'll tell you different ways to file an international patent application. So, there are two different ways to file an international patent application. So, the number one is PCT application. The Patent Cooperation Treaty came into existence in 1970, and this treaty is a legal agreement entered into between various nations. The purpose of the PCT is to simplify the initial filing process, making it easier and initially cheaper to file a patent application in an immense number of countries. You can achieve this by filing an international patent application. Usually, it may be filed with the National Patent Office of the contracting state of which the inventor or patent owner is a national or resident, or at the applicant's option with the International Bureau of WIPO in Geneva. If the inventor or applicant is a national or resident of contracting state party to the EPU, which is European Patent Convention, the Harar Protocol on Patents and Industrial Designs, the Bangui Agreement or the EPC. The international patent application may also be filed with the EPO, the ARIPO or African Regional Intellectual Property Organization, OAIP or EAPO respectively. Now the second one is Paris Convention route. This is the second way to file an international patent application. This means you can file patent application in the PCC, that is Paris Convention countries. Member states which takes part in the Paris Convention for protection of industrial properties. The Paris Convention is considered a global treaty. This convention allows the inventors for filing patent applications known as priority applications, and it is filed on a specific date known as the priority date. In case the applicant wants to get a patent protection in only one particular country, then by taking the approval or consent in that place, the patent application can directly be filed such a nation where he had the interest of filing. In this type of case, there is no rule of the Paris Convention because there is no priority claimed. However, if the applicant wants to file an international patent application in various countries, then the Paris Convention can be filed. The process of filing remains almost the same. The only difference in the application is that it can be filed first in overseas country, and within 12 months of time, the patent applications can be claimed to be filed in the rest countries. If you go to the Paris Convention route, then you have 12 months of time from the date of primary patent application to file a patent application in other nations. So inventors usually protect their products against violation through patents. Patents provide a different way for these innovators to protect their IPR and protect the features unique to their products and services. The filing of an international patent application or outside countries needs foreign filing license from the IPO, which is Indian Patent Office. Therefore, before filing for a patent, the inventors should know the rules and regulations regarding patents in India and the country in which they want to file a patent. So that's it for today. I hope you like this video. For more updates, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.